My name's Zoe Richards, and we've been shooting here today for Rough UK. In the fourth and final series of Mr. Selfridge, I play the character Jenny Dolly, who is one half of the Dolly twins. At the age of 12, they moved to New York, and they were on the vaudeville and music hall circuit by the age of 15. They went out with princes and lords and aristocracy before they met Harry Selfridge. They are real people, so if you research it, you'll see what they did to him. Yeah, I hadn't met Jeremy until day one of the shoot, where the first scene I filmed with him was dancing for him, or for quite a few people. I think there was maybe 200 supporting artists on set, as well as at least six of the core original cast members as well. So we had to get the steps right and meet the principal character of the series on set. And Jeremy was lovely, he was really supportive and encouraging because we had to basically dance to him. The costumes on Mr. Selfridge are well known for being beautiful and elaborate anyway, I think. If you're a fan of the show, you'll have seen from series one that they are exquisite. Ours in particular, the Dolly Sisters, go from furs to sequins to feathers. I think we may be the most glamorous of the costumes. It's the late 20s now in the fourth series, and things are getting raunchy. Well, Cuba Charles has done an amazing job, the stylist today, on providing so many options. We've had some amazing outfits from Anakiki, MOA, and Aquascutum. Options for Lottie and I to coordinate with as well. I particularly want to keep this jacket. For me, for when it comes to fashion, I really love vintage, and I wear a lot of my mum's old wardrobe that makes up most of mine because I'm the same size she was. I think it's more about the cut and shape of an outfit or a dress, if it feels right. I don't always know if I've changed in weight, but if my clothes are feeling right and it's the right cut and it hangs right and it's the right fabric, then I know I'm gonna feel confident. Okay, what to expect in the new series of Mr. Selfridge? It starts with a bang, and there's gambling, dancing, alcohol and drugs, and me.